here to, I don't know, I'm sure all of you love horror films, don't you? Like, I enjoy watching horror films, so for me this was a great experience. And please, please, please do go and watch Raaz 3. You all know it's releasing 7th of September. It's a great film, great entertainment, and I hope, I will suggest all of you guys over here to take your girlfriends, because they're going to grab onto you. They're going to get really scared. Thank you for having me. रिस्पॉन्स अच्छा मिल रहा है, लोगों को पसंद आ रहा है, एंड इट्स अ नाइस हॉरर फिल्म. लाइक मेरे लिए दिस फिल्म मीन्स अ लॉट, बिकॉज माई सेकंड फिल्म, आई पर्सनली एम एक्सपेक्टिंग अ लॉट एज एन एक्टर फ्रॉम दिस फिल्म. प्लस इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ जॉनर दैट रियली थ्रिल्स मी एंड एक्साइट्स मी. इट्स हॉरर, यू नो, एंड आई लव वॉचिंग हॉरर फिल्म, सो आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड. आई वॉन्ट टू सी इफ पीपल एक्चुअली जंप ऑफ द सीट्स.
But what is your role, like, what's the character playing?
I'm playing this new upcoming actress who's been probably in the industry for a couple of years, not long. Her name is Sanjana Krishna. Mm-hmm. Very simple-hearted, down-to-earth girl. That's what they've shown, that how she's just entered the industry and everyone wants to work with her and everyone's calling her director, producers, actor. But the main cruxes of her character is she's just a simple girl eventually, you know, when she's not doing her acting bit.
Yeah, personally, Bipasa, like, how's the experience, because she already done Raaz 1 and come back after long comeback. How's the experience with Bipasa?
It's been lovely. I mean, you know, she's, I think after working with her, I realized the reason people respect her is because of how she is as a person. You know, she's really grounded and really down to earth, and she makes you feel really comfortable. You know, you don't feel that, oh, you know, like, you always have in mind that I'm working with such a senior actress that there'll be something. Yeah. She might show me attitude for all I know, but nothing like that. I think she's pretty secured.